New information, court records show Michael Shane Halstead died on July 7th. Attorney Arthur Medley filed a motion to dismiss the charges following Halstead's death. Houston County Judge Kevin Moulton set a hearing for the motion to dismiss in August. Halstead and his wife were charged with corpse abuse and manslaughter after authorities found their son's body in a freezer behind a Headland home. Karen Halstead's case is set for trial in December.